Three security officers have been stabbed to death and another wounded in China's Xinjiang province. The attack took place at a road checkpoint some 30 kilometers from Kashgar. An assailant jumped off a vehicle passing through a road checkpoint before attacking. It comes despite heightened security in the area following two attacks, which authorities have blamed on terrorists. It also happened in the same area where 16 police officers were killed in a bombing and stabbing frenzy last Monday. So far, officials in Xinjiang have refused to comment about today's attack. Channel News Asia's Maria Xiao explains why Chinese authorities appear to be playing down the chain of attacks in Xinjiang.
I think there is a genuine concern on the part of Beijing due to the fear of any suggestions or any accusations that it is not doing enough to ensure security during this period, especially since Beijing had pledged to step up security during this period and had given the assurance every now and then that everything is under control. And besides, I think there's also the consideration on the part of Beijing not to cause undue alarm among the locals or worse, among the sporting community.